everyone. So today I'll be reviewing a web series which is newly launched on Netflix. It is called Emily in Paris. I've just finished it and I completely loved it because of the few reasons. So let me tell you the story very precisely, and that is what Emily comes to Paris. She's from America, an American girl comes to Paris, and she lands up in a company which is full of French people, and Emily is unaware of the French culture. Hence, she lands in soup, and the Americans and the French people, they are not very fond of American way of living and way of working. So hence starts the story. This web series is a very simple one, cute one, full of beautiful clothes, French men, oh my god, and of course a lot of French kisses. So yes, for this weekend I'll recommend, if you would love to see something very light-hearted, then please do watch Emily in Paris, and I will give it 7 smiley out of 10. Emily in Paris.